zipper merge debate going on behind the scenes here. It's time now for Your Good News, where you tell us all the good things going on in your world, and then we share them here because we all deserve a little bit of good news. Cheryl Heilman says, we are honored to be back this year as host parents for two awesome foreign exchange students. We are hosting 17-year-old Gabriel from Brazil and 16-year-old Yana from Germany. They will be attending North Lakes Academy in Forest Lake. Cheryl says, it is so fun and such a pleasure to share our different cultures with each other and include these young men as part of our family this year. She says they went through the Nussel Open Door Incorporated to become a host family, and she encourages other people to do the same. Karin Ness says, we introduced our oldest granddaughters to a car show in Gray Eagle, Minnesota over the Labor Day weekend. This is Kalia and Joella. Girls, you certainly look the part, and you probably quite likely stole the show down there. How cute is that? And Jim and Staci Weber found a familiar face at the state fair. They said, we found our favorite weather lady at the fair, and she brought us good weather that day. Let's give Belle all the credit for those sunny, gorgeous days, but none of the grief when it's not good out there. And thank you guys for stopping by the barn to say hi to us during the fair this year. So it was fun out there this year. Yeah. Only a couple of bad weather days. And.
But we weren't talking about temperatures like well into the 90s, pushing 100 degrees.
No, so, no, oh, there was goodness. One. That one day was pretty hot.
Yeah,
out there, though.
I was up for one of those, but again, it was tolerable.
It was. By the way, if you want to share your good news with us, you can email us at yourgoodnews@care11.com. Be sure to include photos, videos, whatever you want us to share with everyone else. There you go. Anything you want people to know about the weather before we send them off?